and I can't be schemed. Roll your when I'm in a mud league. 2-0, 2-0, Madden time on you suckers. Y'all can't get close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard, my team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is, now get it. It's in the game.
Just wanna be heard for your mom to your pop to the bees to the bird, my cut right off on the curb like I'm Barry Sanders. Chains on and the diamonds dancing. Game on, so it's time to go. When the rain starts, I'ma let you know. Name a squad that is better though than my whole team. We a pot of gold. I'm a dog, dog. I'ma need a bone for my whole team. I'ma let it go like blah. Yeah, in the field like yeah, all day like yeah, all night like yeah, whole squad like what? In the field like yeah, all day like yeah, all night like. Frustration, I was waiting to shine. My father is young, black, and gifted. Masterpiece, my masterpiece. That mean I don't got no limits. About it, I doubt it. My homies know you ain't riding. We break you down like a pound. I got a dope pound to surround me. I'm corrupted. Flow cold and it's rugged, bumping. What is up? I'm ready for all you got to love it. Like, blah, yeah. And it feel like, yeah. All day, like, yeah. Night like, yeah, whole squad like, what? In the field like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, what? Whole squad like, yeah, in the field like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah, whole squad like, yeah, in the field like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like,
Coach, thank you much. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Seattle Seahawks and the Los Angeles Rams. The bye weeks are over. It's all about football all the time as we're underway here in week 13. That's fielded in the end zone. And look at this. Right away, a loose football. And the Seahawks have picked it up.
There's never a good place on the field to fumble the ball. Let's just call it as it is.
But definitely not in your own red zone.
In your own red zone, it's heightened, isn't it? Because you're almost automatically giving up a score. And the momentum, and everything just changes for your team.
Yeah, so the kickoff fumble, now great field position. How about this for starting field position on your first drive? First and goal. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. That'll be a loss of 4 yards on the play. And it'll be second and goal.
Three, 15.
Watch tight end. Three down.
Now a give right side. Morton. And the Rams defense gets to him again behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Defensively, I think they can smell a stop ball right around the five here, brings up third.
And I think what they've done is they put doubt in the minds of the offensive guys. What do we do? Because now you don't have a go-to play. Either side they pick, throwing it, running it, it won't be easy.
And now can they reverse the trend on third and goal with the last two plays having gone backwards? Here's Wilson. Flushed out right. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. David Njoku. His third touchdown now on the year. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. Extra point up and through by Myers. And it's now a 7-0 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Goff will lead the Rams up here, first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Back to throw, Goff. Flush to his right, and he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Well, we knew coming in it was going to be a long afternoon if they weren't able to hold up against this pass rush, huh?
What we didn't know was that protection was going to spring a leak on the first play from scrimmage.
Got after him right out of the gate.
Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Bobby Wagner, the former second rounder out of Utah State, with a sack. After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
No run call here. They'll look to throw instead. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
And he gets this away, and look at this. This is a good one. Fielded at about the 28. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And it'll be Seahawk football, first and 10. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And, you know, certainly a lot of football left to be played. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're first place in their division. Looking good, looking to be a... And that's caught inside the 30. And great yardage here all the way deep into Los Angeles territory. It's a big play there for Seattle. 41 yards. And into the red zone now. And Charles, they told us, offense in the red zone was a focus this week in practice.
A huge priority, and the key was to get points. So you know that all the time during the week they talked about executing, taking care of the football, no big mistakes. Make sure they put points on the board and come out of it with that.
On second down now, it's Morton. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. The tackle there by John Johnson. We haven't seen much from him running the football here in this first quarter.
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. They stacked him up pretty well. But when you're trying to run the football, sometimes you've got to play the long game. Keep handing it to him. And some of those runs that aren't working now, they turn into 6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Call it a gain of 3, and that'll bring up fourth down. Myers' kick is good. And that will make it 10-0 here in the first. So he splits the uprights and has to be a nice feeling. Right when it left his foot, knew it was good.
Yeah, just like a good three-point shooter in basketball, right? Release the ball, fall back on defense without even looking. You know it's going in the hoop.
And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been had he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. The Los Angeles offense set to begin their next drive.
And on the first drive, three and out. And I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of a game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
Pick it up, defense, let's go.
Out of the gun, gone. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Brandon Cooks, the receiver he was going after. But now it'll be third down. And this pass defense, they were sensational in the win last week, and they're looking good here so far in this first quarter.
You know, we often talk about how offenses get locked in, and that runs over multiple games where they're really, you know, in that zone. Defenses can be the exact same way, and I think we're seeing an example of it here.
Throwing on third, gone. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
I think the punter might start to get into a pretty good rhythm here if he keeps getting opportunities. But that's the last thing his team wants to have happen, right? The last thing you want to see is your punter feeling pretty good because he's out there all the time.
Yeah, first quarter only, but they're 0 for 2 on third down conversions to start this thing. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the three-point
kicker.
Exactly. He put it through the post. That's going to help him with contract time. But that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that helped him at contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash.
I don't know about
toe
that.
Toe bashed it.
Super toe.
Fight, move the team.
Check fight 54.
Contact. 12.
Throwing now, Wilson on first down. And that is incomplete.
The touch and timing are critical for those types of throws. He put a lot of zip on that one. Needed just a little bit more finesse trying to get it to his back.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10. Now a give, right side, Morton. And it worked his way across the 30 to the 32. Now we're going to get a timeout here as it looks like there's a Seahawk injured on the play. While the training staff works on him, we'll step aside and be right back.
Let's go, defense, let's go.
On third and one, Wilson eluding the pressure right. He's got his man, it's Kendrick Bourne. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 13 yards on his first catch, it's a first down as well. Couple of first downs to kick off the drive. Here's first and 10 up at the 46. Now a man who played collegiately here in the Golden State, Rashad Penny. And he works his way forward for about four up to the midfield stripe.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
Quick talk to the
bang out.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. Credit that sack to Dante Fowler Jr.
They were able to win last week despite him being sacked four times. They might need to tighten the reins a little bit, or this one may not end in another victory.
You're right about that. They can't count on just winning the game no matter what happens. They can't let the accumulation of hits and harassment in the pocket get to their quarterback. Got to stop that. Give him clean lanes to throw the football in order to have a better chance to win again this week.
It's a gain of 20 and picking up the first.
First down, Seahawks.
10-0 the score after one on EA Sports. Seahawk football here to start quarter number two as they've got it with a first and 10.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Wilson leaves this one with Penny.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
A gain of 10 as they look to add on to this 10-point lead.
Partner, if you want more carries, I think we saw how you get him. Showed that he's got the fresh legs, and he picked up the first down on that run. Don't just ask for him. Show him that you're supposed to get the football.
Double time, double time. Hey, zero, zero, zero.
Well, throw on first down with Wilson. Left side here, taken in by Metcalf. That throw good for four. It's second down. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. They'll try the right side here with Penny. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. And some nice running going to get him down close to a first down at the Rams' 13-yard line. They'll try to run for it with Penny. And he has the first down before he's tackled at the five. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Well, lots of praise on this drive, obviously. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing. Those guys up front, they're getting it done.
Doesn't matter what play is called, they are handling their business at the line of scrimmage and dominating right now on this drive.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he's going to get him about 3 yards closer. He's down to about the two.
Well, he did get a taste the previous week. He got into the end zone trying his best to get there in this game. So far, he's been denied.
From the two now, second and goal. Here's Wilson to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. Nothing doing there as the 13th play of the drive proves to be unlucky.
All defenders get tired of hearing about their lack of hands and why they're playing defense instead of offense. But in this situation, it was the hands that made the play. Batting the ball away on an attempted touchdown pass.
And he's across the chalk, into the end zone, touchdown Seahawks. Rashad Penny, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Seahawks are able to stretch that lead out a bit further. Oh, I was just about to say, hadn't missed an extra point all season.